the water temple. We mermaids coexist with the temple people. We don't often meet up, however.
This is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you! Ho ho! Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you! Ho ho! Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you! Ho ho! Ha ha ha! Look at all these animals! Now my collection is complete! Thanks for your cooperation. It appears that you brought in most of the life forms. Got a present for you. Here. How about it? Surprised? Climb in here, and you can sample the forbidden world. Oh, you'll like it, I'm sure. Like it? Who doesn't? You can run at amazing speeds here, but take care that you don't fall off any cliffs. Somewhere in this world, there's an item that lets you sample the forbidden world anytime.
Something's the matter?
Well, I seem to remember something, like the pedestal at that temple.
Temple? Pedestal? No way! The holy pedestal? The holy pedestal. It looks just like my own statue. Hey, priest, let's go put my statue on that pedestal, okay?
Okay, let's do it.
All right, with my statue, the temple will look even better than ever. All right, bring it quick. There it is, see it? The peak of the sculptor's art is being placed right there.
To you, my mother's injury is all healed. Thanks, Tomba. Oh, I forgot. I have ancient words of courage to pray for your safe journey. Come back anytime. My mother said there's a famous jar maker in this town. Have you seen his work?
You can find lots of things below the pipe outside. But you'll have to hang down from the pipe to get at them.
Ha!
What's with you little folk?
Not being suspicious or anything, but what exactly are you doing here?
We may look like this, but actually, we're serious researchers. You look happy studying snow fireflies. But you, the smallest one of all. That looks different. Love to investigate that.
What?
Uh-huh. Just a little joke. Actually, I'm not interested in anything but snow fireflies. You don't look like a resident of this forest. If you ever see snow fireflies on your travels, be sure and tell us. You have snow fireflies? Can I have them? Now I have more bugs! With this many, hoo-hoo-hoo!
What? Ooh, that's bright!
Stronger than I expected. It appears those snow fireflies can reinforce each other's light. At any rate, it's too much. Can't possibly carry them around like this. Had enough research, right? Need something to block the light? Something to carry them in? If you can carry them, maybe it'll help you little folks on your trips, too. I've heard around here about something. A light-cutting box. Put your snow fireflies in this box. Well then, good luck on your journey. Just ahead is a stone dog. An evil pig turned it to stone. There's a way to turn it back to normal, though.
Thank you. Hey, is anybody there? I stumbled into this room. It's pitch dark and I can't see. You need more than a little light. I've got it. 20 snow fireflies are supposed to give off brilliant light. I'll try it. Famous snow fireflies.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks so much. I thought I would never get out. I've come looking for the chest of wisdom, but it doesn't look like it's here either.
What's that under your foot? Isn't that it?
Huh? It was here all along. It was so dark I completely missed it. Oh, okay. Let's try to open it.
Whoa! I thought I heard something.
It's the sound of the ghosts of wisdom. A strange tone of sound indeed. You should memorize that tone. This temple holds lots of other secrets. Climb aboard that other mechanism and you can get holy water. It stops flowing when you get off. You should memorize that tone. This temple holds lots of other secrets. Climb aboard that other mechanism and you can get holy water. It stops flowing when you get off.
If you find a cog like this one somewhere, bring it back here. Hey, you found one! Okay, let's put it to work. Hey, you found one! Okay, let's put it to work. Hey, you found one! Okay, let's put it to work. Okay, all the cogs are lined up. Watch this.
Go get him, Gramps!
How about that? You can see why four cogs are needed for such a big mechanism.
Wow, and this is the Minitta Tunnel.
Now, go on and enter the tunnel.
Never knew anybody could be as small as us. Never talked to anyone but other mice before. Being small is no big deal for us, but it must be terrible for you. Here, take this bell. With this, you can fly back here to this point anytime you like. Fly back whenever you've got free time. There's a little temple near here, but we like meeting at our village in the town of the fishermen. Come around sometime for a visit.
This is our mouse temple. Actually, our protector gods, two Nishiki birds and their servant mice, are supposed to live here. But the Nishiki birds went away and servants were no longer needed. I myself was a temple protector. If you find the If you find the Nishiki birds, please use these wings. The wind that strikes these wings should carry you back to the temple along with the Nishiki birds. But it's all to no avail if two grown Nishiki birds do not exist. Hold them with care until that time. Nishiki birds have come back! Good! Our temple is safe again. But look! Oh yeah! This color combination means the servants must be... The next servants of the Nishiki bird are the white-tailed whiteys. Color color combinations need certain guys, or it won't mean anything. But who knows where they might be? Come tell us if you find a set of Nishiki birds.
Everybody quiet.
a servant too. The temple's counting on you. And you, thanks so much for helping. Something wonderful is about to happen. Ask the new servants for the details.
The steel reads all the data from the previous Tomba adventure. If you have any previous data, it will be reflected. Let's hear the sound of the steel.